got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. 'Cause fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. And stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. He said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said that was just between us. You see, daddy don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father, the spring of 81, there wasn't no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. When I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. He said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy said that was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end." Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they knew half the things that I've done, they'll never let me in. Then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. He said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said that was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end."